A new homicide investigation in Robeson County. Jay Oxendine was found dead last night in his home on Prospect Road just north of UNC Pembroke. He was 21 years old. As of right now, no official word of any suspects or arrest.